makes the SmackDown Women's title such a hotly contested championship?
It's right there in the name. You are holding it down for an entire brand. The chance to be that pace setter, that standard bearer, to plant your flag and lead an entire division.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
Oh, man, there's nowhere.
Crawling, scratching, doing whatever it takes. She will not let this match end.
And around we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. She's in a
Rolling, scratching, doing whatever it takes. She will not let this match end.
Boom! What a slap! Shoulders down, championship on the line. The challenger stays in the match with a kick out.
Likely just trying to sap out some energy with that cover.
Oh, man, looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor. Ronda Rousey weathering a major storm.
Ronda really has to show some more resistance.
Wrenching the arm.
Not done yet. Into the arm breaker.
Hammerlock. Boom! Watch the hand speed. Uh-oh. Knee lift to the body. Nice. The hit's adding up a little on the champ. Her opponent's making good use of the stipulation. She better watch out.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Looks like she's opting to go with the old classic, a steel chair.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Hold on!
Beautiful. And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
Are spelling nothing but trouble.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium.
Ah, foot right to the belly.
And Rousey is now dictating the pace.
Ronda's asserting some dominance.
Double axe handle.
The champ looking worn out.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it could be.
To the jaw.
Good night.
This snap suplex. Is it enough? The cover.
Two. She gets the shoulder up.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
And, of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Bam! Slam! And now Liv is under immense pressure.
Yeah, Liv's defensive instincts need to kick in.
Amazing job scouting Rousey.
Jawbreaker! Paul Dennis!
The challenger's looking shaken.
I like this. She's getting a little creative with her offense.
And she's stunned in the corner. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
She will wisely return to the ring now. Forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game.
Isolating the arm.
We
And Morgan saves herself.
Kendo stick to the skull.
Great technique from Rousey.
The champ teetering on the edge.
First STO.
I think the champ's got it.
Kicked out at one. Even the ref can't believe it.
That's impossible.
I can't believe what we just saw.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
She's in the ring now. And the champion finally ready to put this one away. Kicks out after one.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Oh man, by the hair! Hair whip!
Rousey averts the attack.
Ronda Rousey looking to end this.
This'll do it.
Piper's pick
for the win. There's two. Oh, the kick out. How did she do that?
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
Single leg takedown. Uh-oh, the ankle lock.
The ankle lock. The ankle lock is cinched in.
Oh, my goodness, this may be over quick. Can she hang on?
She won't let go. She's squeezing for dear life.
Got the leg trapped, shifts the hips and her weight. That allows her to be able to deliver blows to the knee, and that'll break things up. Sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free. Clothesline.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Oh, boy. To the announce table now.
Oh, yeah. Going to clean it off here. This is going to be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk.
What a mess.
She's getting something from under the ring.
I know she's in a league of her own, but this is ridiculous.
The challenger is not in a great place.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys. Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Hold on. She could be looking for a submission move here. Guillotine!
It's in deep.
Submission locked in. Nowhere. It's over. She couldn't hang on. Sliding back into the action.
Something coming from the baddest woman on the planet.
Well scattered by Liv Morgan.
Oh, man, by the hair.
And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with.
She's pulled out of the ladder, but what does she have in mind here?
Back into the ring.
Taken down.
Got it, scouted.
Rousey looking to inflict more damage. Opponent up.
Well, they don't call it Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner and the new SmackDown Women's Champion, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey!
A victory worthy.